And that, my friend, is how you feed two birds with one scone.